There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation.
You've been smart, Superman Incorporated.
Hello, you must be my new janitor, Leroy. I'm just guessing that it's you because this is a pre-record. I can't actually see you. For all I know, it could be my nemesis, Perry the Platypus. Anyhow, whatever you do, don't jump over this conveniently placed crate. That's the one house rule. Oh, and do not disturb me while I'm working on my... Thank you! Well, it seems you basically disregarded my last message, so that shows real gumption. I hate gumption, so knock it off. Now, whatever you do, do now. You've got some real problems with authority, don't you? As soon as I say no, boom, that's the next thing you do. Well, good luck getting through life with that attitude. Anyway, I'm really hoping you will not pick on these useless loose sprockets. I wanted you to pick them up, see? Who's the evil genius now, disobedient janitor guy? I'm so smart. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, clearly we've got some communication problems. I'm going to make this next order very simple. Don't push red.
Wow, sun's shining, birds singing. I'm calling it, Ferb. The last week of summer vacation's got all the best in. You said it. Oh, there you are, Perry.
Oh, finally, I found you. Mom and Dad just left for some antique convention, and while they're away, I'm in charge.
Okay, cool. We were just about to head over to the museum.
Oh, no, 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 no. Dinosaurs and time machines and alternate universes? That place is just trouble waiting to happen. Besides, haven't you guys already been through every inch of that boring old building?
You know what? You've got a good point, Candace.
Of course I do. Now keep quiet and stay out of trouble. I've got important things to do before school starts. Sorry, Stacy. So anyway, Ducky Momo is trying to cross this bridge.
Ferb, I know what we're gonna do today. Let's build our own museum with the coolest exhibits ever. But where should we look for cool stuff? The rainforest? Outer space? Under Buford's bed? A map of the legendary Temple of Cool! Good thinking, Ferb. You're always one step ahead. This is the perfect time to try out your all-terrain transformatron, Ferb. Let's head to our workbench.
Like I was saying, the other day. No, hey, Ferb. But did you ever notice how Jeremy's hair waves in the wind? Hey, what? No! I was talking about Jeremy...
Whoa! I guess we ordered a few too many parts this time. Let's see. To build the ATT, we'll need some computer chips. Third, you can start working on the wiring while I find them. Let's get to work. Found one. Awesome job, Ferb! Nice work, Ferb! You up for a ride? Just pick a spot on the map and let's go! There it is, Ferb! The legendary Temple of Cool! I gotta say, I'm glad we saved this.
Yes. It is quite exhilarating.
Ready? Let's see what this baby can do. Ferb, will you do the honor?
Indeed.
Watch out, Ferb! These temple guardians look like bad news. You think we could use your spin attack or jump on top of them? I bet it'd send them back where they came from.
These large blocks.
Better pick it up. It could give us good luck. I bet I can drill beneath us. Then we can drop down below. I think I'll call this move the drill drop. Gelatin plants are so much fun! I bet we could grow acres of them in the backyard! Very cool!
Look as if they were made just for me.
You got that right. Go right ahead, Ferb.